Yeah, when I have $1 million, I'm buying this house. Actually, that would be more than $1 million. When I'm a multi-billion gazillionaire, I'm buying this house and living here.
Look at this beautiful old tree. And, hello, turret on house. And this beautiful porch. There's gonna be pictures, guys. There's gonna be so many pictures for this house. So you go inside, right? And it's like you're in another world. There's all this old stuff, but guys, this is amazing, and I want to live here. Oh my god, you have to see the kitchen. You have to see the kitchen, guys. Look at it. Look at it. It's from like 1970. And there's like servant stairs in the back that are really steep. Different wallpaper, if there's any wallpaper at all, in all the different rooms, and oh my god. There's a typewriter. Guys, there's a typewriter. So then you come into the main area, and there's like a gigantic set of stairs, and there's a big window with a balcony, and more stencils. And then you come in, and there's like totally different wallpaper, and there's fireplaces everywhere, and oh, it's just so awesome. Stairs to the attic. It's really creepy looking, and smells really weird. And these stairs are really, really steep. Whoa. Just whoa. Okay, here is the spiral staircase up to the turret thing, whatever it is. Whoa. Guys, you can see like everything. Look at that. Wow. That is a long staircase. Very steep. Whoa. And on my way down, look what I found. This cabinet that is filled with old, whatever these are. Barrels, I guess? I don't know of what. And guys, I found the basement. It's really dark and scary. I've never been a basement person, and this one is no exception because it is severely creepy. And you haven't even seen the best part of the outside. It's a little bit noisy, but I mean, it's 2 acres, which is like perfect, and it's got these beautiful old trees, and just look at that. I mean, I'm no architect, that's my grandfather, but guys, look at that. Oh my god, it's just beautiful. And we haven't even gotten to the barn yet, okay? This is the coolest barn in the history of barns. Oh, it's not locked. Whoa. This is insane, guys. This is like a painting studio or something. Wow. This is really crazy. Wow. Okay, I am officially in love. With this place, and also whatever that contraption is. Whoever lived here was a real handy worker. Look at all this stuff. It's awesome. Barn from the front. I think I already mentioned the amazing triangle window. Okay, it's time to go, and I am leaving very, very unhappily. Okay, so we're on our way to Boston, and then to our final destination. Here we are in the bridge. We are crossing over into Boston. Just stopped for gas and we are almost at Pam's flat apartment thing in Boston. And this is my granddad. Say hi.
Hi.
He is going to be my chauffeur.
All the way to New York City.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, let's sail. Oh, let's tell you to run.
All the way. All the way.
I'm over to see, I'm over to y'all. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I will bell cry with. I will bell cry with. I would like to hold my little hand. I will bell cry. How we will crawl.
This is Pam, and this is her apartment. It's very beautiful. And yeah, she'll be coming with us too.